entering and editing cell content in Google Sheets. You can enter and edit cell content in Google Sheets in much the same way you do in Microsoft Excel. To enter data, navigate to the cell where you want the data to appear and type it. I'm here in our sample produce worksheet, and I want to enter a number for apples in the week one column. I'll navigate there now. I'm in cell B5, which is currently blank. I'll type the number 25.
25.
I've just realized that is the incorrect amount, so I want to edit the data I just entered. I'm still here in cell B5, so we'll backspace to remove the number 25 and type 24 instead.
Blank, 24.
Another way to do this would be to press either F2 or Enter to edit cell contents. This allows you to edit separate pieces of data one at a time without deleting all the contents in a given cell. Let's try this in the same cell and change the amount to 20. I'll press Enter, then review the cell contents using my right and left arrow keys.
Enter, B5 edit combo, 4, 2, 4, blank.
If I try using these keys without pressing F2 or Enter first, my focus would move to the next or previous cell in that row. This way, I can erase the number 4 using the backspace key and type 0.
4, 0.
I'll press Enter to make the change.
Enter, 70, B6, week 1, 70.
And it moves me to cell B6. If you press F2 or Enter, then decide you don't want to edit cell contents, press Escape to cancel edit and return to your spreadsheet.
Freedom Scientific of Aspero Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.